Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the Dasher app wouldn't let you login in. So let's get started. So to fix that, you have to follow these easy steps. So here I have to go, just open your Dasher app. So as you can see here, so if you can't able to login in your Dasher app, you have to follow this easy step. So here you have to click on login, and here if it now shows here page like this, you have to follow this easy steps. Just click on here at app info. So here you have to go to the storage, click on clear data. This clear the existing data, then you have to open it again. If it works, then fine. If it doesn't work, then you have to check for an update and it will work. So if you have any questions, you can let me know in my comment section. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for watching.